So first, we will mix together our cream cheese and our ranch dressing. Mix it until it's well combined. Okay. I think they'll be good enough. So next we will lay our tortilla here and we will spread our cream cheese. Spread our cream cheese all over the tortilla. Yeah. I think that's good. And then we will layer it with our turkey. Then we'll put our lettuce on the top there, and then we will put our cheddar cheese on top of that. 2 is enough. Okay. Okay. Good thing. And then we will roll our tortilla very tightly. Then cut our roll. Cut our roll very gently. We can make 6 rolls. Then this is gonna be good for my husband when he go to work tomorrow. You see, guys, I'll do another one. So do this spread. I think I can just do 2 wraps on what I made for my dipping. Wraps later. There. That's a lot of meat. Okay. Next are lettuce. This tortilla is actually spinach tortilla. That's why it's green. It's more healthy, I guess. So, I put another cheese. Okay. And then roll it correctly. Oops. There's some spread there coming out. Okay, then I'll cut the both ends. Uh-oh, look at my... Okay. You have to cut it very gently, otherwise the wrap's gonna be break. Okay. Right. So guys, this is our finished product, our turkey ranch pinwheels. You see how it looks? It looks so delicious. And yeah, tomorrow my husband will bring this to work. Look at that. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.